can't believe they left them to rot here.
These people look poor.
They must be from the slum outside.
How come nobody noticed their disappearance?
Maybe nobody cares.
Maybe.
Here, another symbol.
Well, let's get in then. You think the symbols will lead to him?
Yes. Look, an opening up there.
There must be a way to climb up. This could help.
I'll give you a hand.
If Odin's here, he's in trouble.
He knows the bite. He must be avoiding the sick.
Lucas, if all these people here were bitten, it means...
Maybe not. A sick person could have brought it inside the city.
For letting you die like a dog. Damn, that's an ugly death. Huh?
That's it. Go away.
What did I hear?
So, any sign of the doctor? Oh, nothing here.
A doctor?
No. Now, Vodan's pretty good at hiding, I tell you.
An apostle beers.
Shit.
So they're after Vodan too. They think he's a doctor. Oh, just our luck.
What if he's here? He didn't make much effort trying to cure these people. Look at that. They're poorer than us. Not a coin.
Stop looting and look for this bloody alchemist.
Ah, someone will find him.
Some sort of half cart here, but it's not high enough. I think they were moving the bodies with it.
Oh, that cage up there looks the right size.
It's full of bodies.
Don't look at them. Let's push it.
It's a massacre.
We brought it here. We condemned them.
It's still going on in Guyenne. It's already spreading.
Yes, but they would have seen it coming.
It wouldn't have changed a thing. so many dead already. Like it's one step ahead of us.
Yes, but none of them look devoured.
Look, I think they were keeping count of the dead.
They left a knife. It's stuck. Come on. Well, let's keep going. Through there.
You don't use blades against people.
I did. I had no choice. A blade is silent and quick. It's what we need now.
All right. It's up to you. Look over there. Another symbol.
Good, but Lucas, if these people fell ill, it means some must have been bitten.
I've seen no signs of attack.
Not yet. Anyway, let's go.
Soldiers doing bad. That doesn't sound good.
Hey! Crows! Anybody want to roast it?
Archer, up there.
What was that?
Stay away.
You just shot a dead body, you idiot!
Archer.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Oh, no.
Nothing.
Hey! Some trespass is here!
Damn it! What a nuisance!
Careful! If they know we're here, we have to move forward.
Hiding, cowards! Intruders!
Oh no!
It's them! They must be around!
I found them! Move over here!
We've been spotted!
Intruders here! Help me stop them! Over here! Move quick!
We've been seen!
Follow me! We have intruders! I saw them here!
Soldiers, that I can do.
For this,
you can't fight a plague like this.
We made it.
We did. But I'm weary of the thieves, murderers, mercenaries, all the bloody scum that keeps getting in our way.
Chaos rules our lives. They're part of it. And you're getting better at handling them. I see it. You didn't leave much alive back there.
Yes. That's probably why we're still alive to talk about it.
You smell that?
Dead bodies.
What is this place? A hospital.
I think they used to live here.
No wonder they all fell ill. I can't get used to it.
You don't have to. Please tell me this is it. Oh, Lord! It's a whole city!
The symbol. He's in that tower. He has to be.
Has to? Lucas, crossing this mess won't be easy or quick.
It's the order. A High Magister would just live in a high tower, no?
Let's just get there.
You sure about this?
Well, it's the only way. Just be careful.
Yes. Please don't drop that torch.
I think we can climb that wall, but I'll need my hands free. No choice.
I can't believe you're leaving the torch behind.
nasty filth!
What do we do?
Let's use a stick. It'll burn fast. We'll keep a straight line.
Yes, very straight.
Lucas, when night comes...
Yes, nothing will stop them from getting out. We really must get to higher ground.
Fire's doing all right. For now.
For now?
Ah!
Good. One brazier at a time.
We can make it. We're making it.
There's a ladder. It should work. Time to light it up.
Let's go, quick! Higher ground. That's better.
I need to take a breath.
Breathe fast. I don't know how long it's going to last.
Really? A beam?
It's the only way. Right. Steady.
Wow. All right.
Just don't rush.
Ah!
Lucas!
I knew it!
Are you all right?
No, I'm surrounded.
The ladder! Get to high ground, quick!
Yes! Of course you have to have a good room.
I need help! They're coming after me!
Stay calm! You're fine for now!
For now?
I won't let you down! You know it!
I need light here.
I'm on it.
Thanks, but I need one that's not lit. It'll be safer.
All right.
All right. Be fast, be brave, and don't fall this time.
You can do it. Don't panic.
Too late for that. That was horrible. Thank you.
Please stop giving me cold sweats. Let's keep going. We're getting closer to sunlight.
Maybe we'll get out closer to that tower. I can't wait to hear Manchester go down to plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
Oh, no.
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine. No rats?
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful. Oh, what is that?
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant.